Hi everyone, it's Luz, and today I would love to share fabric heart that I made for my swap with Marta. Marta Duven, she is a Dutch lady that made a beautiful jar for me and sent me all kinds of beautiful laces. So this is what I came up with for her, and I also will send her some vintage doilies and laces and all that beautiful things. This is what she had made for me. It is a beautiful jar, a glass jar, that she crocheted all around and embellished it with this beautiful eyelash trim and a lily picture, beautiful flowers. So thank you, Marta, and this is what I made for you. It is a fabric lace heart that I stitched together using my sewing machine. It's two pieces of cotton with a piece of fabric lace in between. And in the middle of the heart, in the center here, I made a seam binding bow. And then I embellished the heart with all kinds of laces. First I put down this big one with the long dangles here, and I tea dye this to get this vintage color, and I also put a sewed in a hanger so she can hang this on the wall. And then on top of the big lace piece, I have all kinds of dangle lace pieces here, and my own crocheted flowers, layered flower here with a mini doily behind it, and here is a second crocheted flower with a pearl center, and here at the top of that first lace piece there is a tiny flower with a small clay rose. They are also sitting here, and in the middle of this crocheted flower I put a piece of bling, and here is another flower from my stash, and that is what I made for Marta. I hope she likes it, and tomorrow I will send this to the post office, and I hope she gets it Tuesday, because it's Valentine's Day and I thought it would be nice to get a heart on Valentine's Day. And of course she can hang this on her wall all year long if she likes, but I would love it when it came in time on Tuesday. So I thank you all for watching. And have a very nice day. Bye.